Why did you criticize President Trump recently after not criticizing President Obama for 8 years?
Yeah. So here's what happens. I'm asked the question, do I believe in free press? And the answer is, absolutely, I believe in free press. As should every other American believe in free press. Because the press holds people to account. Power is very addictive. And it's corrosive if it becomes central to your life. And therefore, there needs to be an independent group of people who hold you to account. And so I answered that question. Of course, the headlines were Bush criticizes Trump. And so therefore, I needed to say, there should be a free and independent press, but it ought to be accurate. I made the decision after my presidency not to criticize President Obama, and I feel the same way about President Trump, and people say, why? First of all, the office of the president is more important than the occupant, and I believe it undermines... I believe that undermines the office of the presidency. Secondly, I understand there's a lot of critics, and I don't want to make the president's job worse, no matter what the political party is. It's a hard job.